Hi guys, welcome to our channel The Limitless Experience.
I'm Adi.
And I'm Akash.
And today we're going to talk about season 4 episode 1 of Rick and Morty. We're going to do a detailed analysis of it.
And also we are going to talk about some unfortunate events that have occurred to our channel, to us, and to our very first YouTube video. So Adi, aaj ka tera din kaisa tha?
Tell me about it, man. Tera kaisa tha?
Bro, आज मैंने मेरे लाइफ का सबसे पहला यूट्यूब वीडियो अपलोड किया जो कि एक्चुअली काफ़ी अच्छा चला. इवन आप लोगों ने इतने सारे अच्छे अच्छे रिस्पॉन्सेज दिए, इतने सारे कॉमेंट्स किए दैट वीडियो गॉट व्यूड ऑलमोस्ट 400 टाइम्स इन दोज 11 आवर्स.
या
बट उसके बाद क्या हुआ? इट वॉज टेकन डाउन.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर रियली ग्रेटफुल. 11 आवर्स में क्लोज टू 400 व्यूज and about 60 subscribers, right?
Almost 60 subscribers.
It's not bad for beginners. Yeah. It's the first time we're making a video and humko to ye bhi nahi pata tha ki video upload hone ke baad compress bhi hota hai, usko time bhi lagta hai. So I think video kaise banana, kaise edit karna se zyada humne ye sikha hai ki video kaise nahi banana hai and kaise nahi upload karna hai. So this is all a learning experience for us.
Meanwhile, we are going to review this episode.
Ek minute. स्पॉयलर अलर्ट, जिन्होंने भी ये वीडियो अब तक देखा नहीं है एपिसोड 1, कृपया इस वीडियो को अभी बंद कर दीजिए. प्लीज़ डोंट वॉच एनी. इंट्रो गाइस, सीजन 4 का इंट्रो बहुत अमेजिंग है. आकाश, टेल देम अबाउट द इंट्रो.
सी गाइस, रिक एंड मोर्टी का जो इंट्रो है वो वन ऑफ द बेस्ट इंट्रोज आई हैव एवर सीन इन माय लाइफ है. हर सीजन में जो इंट्रोज होते हैं, इंट्रो इज फुल ऑफ स्निपेट्स फ्रॉम द episodes which are going to be aired in that season.
It all links up at the end of the season.
Yeah.
Which feeds the curiosity of the audience.
Yeah, it builds the hype basically.
So the episode begins and Rick and Morty are traveling. They're on an entirely new adventure on a new planet called Forbidolon Prime, right? They're hunting for death crystals and there's an interesting power dynamic going on here where there's a point where Rick asks Morty, if he asked Morty to jump off the Empire State Building, would he need permission?
Absolutely no, man.
Right.
Rick cares for Morty. He genuinely cares for Morty.
Yeah.
And he won't let Morty die in any case.
If you guys have watched the previous seasons, you know that Rick genuinely cares about Morty.
Let me give you all a hint.
Yeah.
Rest and relaxation.
Yes, and also in a recurrent time, Rick sacrifices himself in a recurrent time,
season 2, episode 1.
Episode proceeds and Morty comes across the death crystal. Death crystal basically tumko dikhata hai in ways you're going to die, which means if you follow this path, you're going to die this way.
Yeah.
And Rick advises him not to hold on to that crystal. They get into a fight in the spaceship and Rick accidentally...
What I think is, जो हम देख रहे हैं, जिसको हम पहले 3 सीजन से ऑलमोस्ट 32 एपिसोड से देख रहे हैं, he is not the real Rick.
Oh.
Because if a main character dies and उसके जगह पे उसका अगर एक क्लोन बन जाता है तो creators ऐसा हमको क्या imply करना चाहते हैं कि आगे के जो 69 एपिसोड आने वाले हैं वो एक क्लोन रिक के साथ आएंगे, या फिर इट इज सेफ टू अज्यूम कि ये जो रिक मरता है वो भी एक क्लोन रिक है और जो हमारा जो ओरिजिनल ओजी रिक है जिसने सब कुछ बनाया है, ही इज चिलिंग समवेयर हैविंग अ वेकेशन.
बिकॉज व्हाई नॉट.
या बिकॉज व्हाई नॉट, बिकॉज ही इज रिक.
या ही कैन डू एनीथिंग. सो गाइस, व्हाट डू यू थिंक अबाउट दिस थ्योरी?
टेल अस इन द कमेंट्स.
नाउ मॉर्टी इज होल्डिंग ऑन टू द डेथ क्रिस्टल एंड आई विल गिव यू 2 फ्रेम्स ऑफ रेफरेंसेस. टू माय लेफ्ट यू विल सी अ फ्रेम वेयर मॉर्टी इज होल्डिंग ऑन टू द क्रिस्टल एट फर्स्ट. And he thinks of ways he's going to die and he wants to die with Jessica because he loves Jessica and he's trying to die with Jessica and wohi paths follow karna chahta hai where he'll end up with Jessica
and at his deathbed.
Yeah,
at his deathbed.
Right. And another event takes place in school. You'll see this frame of reference where he meets a bully and the bully basically threatens to kill him. And
the next day
and जो भी उसको क्रिस्टल दिखा रहा है वो पूरी तरह से शिफ्ट हो जाता है एंड मॉर्टी इज नाउ सीइंग वेज ऑल द वेज दैट द बुली इज गोइंग टू किल हिम द नेक्स्ट डे.
बट कैन ही, विल बुली बी एबल टू किल मॉर्टी द नेक्स्ट डे? आई डोंट थिंक सो, बिकॉज क्रिस्टल हैज इट्स ओन माइंड. इट विल डू एनीथिंग टू मेक श्योर दैट मॉर्टी डजंट डाई. आई थिंक इट इज फीडिंग ऑफ हिम. So he won't let Morty die in any way. Right. Guys, the next sequence is one of the most badass action sequences there is in Rick and Morty.
Yeah.
जब हमने first time देखा था तो we were like mind is equal to blown.
Now Morty gets his hands on Rick's, all of Rick's interdimensional weapons and he goes to kill the bully and the sequence is amazing, guys. Especially the Meeseeks box wala section where he puts down Meeseeks boxes and he summons them and he says, shield me from the law. And in a span of about 20 seconds, his heat level reaches from 1 star to 5 star.
Why is it 11? And he basically starts saying,
I do as the crystal guides. Now, Rick and Morty has a history of really dark scenes.
And some brutal deaths. And here are some of the deaths from this episode.
Ah, Mr. Macy!
Kill this Nazi prick!
Son of a bitch!
God damn it, when did this shit become the default?
Bist du fascistisch?
Nope! Okay, getting darker. Oh, here's how it works with wasps. We eat our prey alive, and when we don't, we lay our eggs in their eyeballs so that our young can feast on their brains when they hatch. When you're born that big an asshole, the least you can do is have a little empathy.
Oh God! Kill me! Please kill me!
Shit!
Wasps are weird.
Yeah. Weird.
At the end of the episode, Rick saves Morty again. They're back at home. But the real twist comes around in the post-credit scene.
So, what happens in the post-credit scene? The whole twist that happens is around the fact that what Morty has been chasing all along was the wrong way of leading his life. He never lived with Jessica. He never got married with Jessica. He just spent his last dying breath with Jessica, who turns out to be a hospice in that very hospital
right.
in which he's admitted.
Right.
So basically the crystal misguides him.
Correct. Should never trust a death crystal.
Yeah. I wouldn't do that, man.
Yeah, I wouldn't either. But it would be cool to know how I'm going to die. What do you think? No?
The lesson from this we can take is we should always think about the future and live in the present.
Yeah, both.
That's what Rick says.
Yeah, that's right.
Nice season opener, right?
Yeah, it's amazing, amazing season opener.
But didn't Summer ruin it?
Yeah, did she?
I think she did, and Rick agrees with me.
Get the fuck out of here! Get out of here, Summer!
Get out of
disgusting!
Here. What's
you ruined the season 4 premiere! Season 4 premiere, you ruined it!